Jason Bell here, former NFL player, and I get the honor of taking you on a journey through the new Tottenham Hotspur Stadium, one of the best, most innovative stadiums in the world. Now the Raiders, Bears, and the Bucks and the Panthers will play here in October. This is the 27th and 28th regular season NFL game played in the UK. Let's pop inside and check it out. Check this out. Look at this. We are in the NFL locker room at Tottenham Stadium. Check this out. Nothing like it. You won't see a locker room like this throughout the NFL. This is top-notch quality. Now, as you see, this locker room is huge. And why is it huge? Because you have 53 large individuals in here trying to get themselves ready for the game. And once again, you need a lot of space, especially at halftime when you come in here, your coaches get you together as individual groups and they want to go over what has happened in the previous two quarters of football. So you need a lot of space to set that up and to orchestrate what you're gonna go on and do the next half of football. So here we are in the tunnel. This is where the NFL players will come out to take the field. And this is when you are feeling it. This is when all that energy comes to a head before you hit that turf and you go out there and beat up on your opponent for the entire game. Let's go check it out. So here we are, right here on the pitch, the field. And obviously, right now, we're getting ready for a premiership game. But on October the 6th, this is going to be NFL royalty out here. Players will be right where I'm standing, and they'll look up, and they'll feel exactly how I feel right now. This is going to be one of their best moments in time as they get ready to go out here and play in front of this amazing UK crowd. Here we are, take it all in. This grass soccer pitch sits on three trays, each one weighing more than 3,000 tons, and below it, our beloved NFL pitch. But where does the soccer field go? The pitch goes beneath this whopper of a stand. The South Stand at Tottenham Hotspur Stadium is the largest single-tier stand in the UK, and with 17,500 people filling it up every match day, this creates an incredible wall of noise. So we had to end with a real Tottenham experience at the largest retail shop in Europe for a football club, and also the largest NFL shop outside of the United States of America. I had to find the clutch area of this whole place, right? The NFL section. Let's go check it out. I'm gonna pick something out real cool. Okay, so I'm here, too many items to choose from. I was gonna get in line to try something on, didn't have time, so I picked up the two balls from the two teams that will be here first, Chicago and the Raiders. We're gonna see a good match here. Let's check it out together.